I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Formed from divine attribute, I became. Ra, ha, mim, now reflect on my name. From an effeminate essence, you achieve the manhood you claim. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. When you were between heaven and earth, you rested on my hips. From childhood to manhood, you found comfort on my lips. You lay in my lap while from my mercy and wisdom you sip. How dare you now become a reason my blood drips? Together we stand and divided we fall. To protect, uplift, and provide for me is your divine call. Under my watchful eye did you learn to crawl. Through my words of encouragement do you stand tall. So do not fall short of your duty, nor do you stall. My destruction or despair would exterminate us all. I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Formed from divine attributes, I became. Ra, ha, mim, now reflect on my name. From a feminine essence, you achieve the manhood you claim. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. To love, honor, and respect the woman is your humanity. To do less than that breeds children of insanity. Too many mothers, wives, sisters with their back broken in pain. From men who found power in their blood stain. Women robbed the right to peace of mind because solutions to his insecurities he couldn't find. Men who seek power by crushing femininity only find betrayal of their Lord and his divinity. Usually jealous or mad from some power she holds. These men raise fists, revealing their weak mold. The family falls apart with anger ripping away the seams. When lack of judgment reigns, rage gives way to deafening screams. No prophetic guidance and no spiritual means lays children to bed with poisonous dreams. When their mother, their queen, has fallen down, pain, confusion, and self-doubt is crowned. Their image of God is now warped, their blueprint to heaven pillaged and scorched. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Formed from divine attribute, I became. Ra, ha, mim, now reflect on my name. From a feminine essence, you achieve the manhood you claim. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. The roar of his voice and pounding a fist reveal only his secret failings. Against weaker bodies, they orchestrate feminine wailings. She cries out odes to the manhood you let down. In the stench of violence, we all drown. Examining the root, the contemptuous mind that would harm and devour your own flesh and kind. Within the woman is your future's decree. Without her choice, her raising and mercy, you would never be. Her existence, your world, her body, your garden. Hence, for her destruction, there is no pardon. Violence is the failure to honor, care, and protect. Healing lies when our souls we dissect. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Formed from divine attributes, I became. Ra, ha, mim, now reflect on my name. From the feminine essence, you achieve the manhood you claim. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. To say you're a believer and call the great names, Khadija, Fatima, Harriet, whose legacy you claim. Can you face them knowing you murdered their daughters? These women whose knowledge and sacrifice taught us to be patient, kind, and unyielding in faith. To face them on judgment, which shall you say it? On the day of standing, you will find no shade, having broken the spirit the master made. Name a great man who didn't pass through these hips, whose comfort wasn't sought through the kiss of her lips. Name a freedom fighter on whose strength she didn't shoulder. Name a great cause that she wasn't the first soldier. The woman on whom you depend, we use scripture to mold her. Now not just in your heart, but in your soul you should hold her. Why? Because I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Formed from divine attributes, I became. Ra, Ha, Mim, now reflect on my name. From a feminine essence, you achieve the manhood you claim. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Annihilate the lies that caused you to take her breath. Uproot the pitiful excuses and choke them to death. None of us can truly live if she is beaten down. I claim no more abuse or blood-stained gowns. We must love like the prophet who uplifted her state with respect, wisdom, and patience for your feminine mate. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, lifted the woman to her true place, taught every Muslim her name and her high rank in the human race. To the prophetic example, we must truly submit. To put an end to domestic violence, we must all commit. For I am the womb of man from whom the Son of Man came. Formed from divine attribute, I became. Ra, Ha, Mim, now reflect on my name. From a feminine essence, you achieve the manhood you claim. For I am the womb of woman, womb of man from whom the Son of Man came.